that matters.
Yep.
And never
that one over there?
Yeah, that's gonna be a long
one. I could imagine. I changed the setting on it, and it's probably gonna pick up more. I'm sure there's a lot where that chair is.
Not really.
Yeah. I love this back. That's not really a lot to get it picked up.
Wait till you see the fucking thing.
The bin?
Yeah.
Any more spots?
No, I think you got it.
Should I go back there? See?
This one?
Yeah.
There's not enough lighting in this apartment.
Oh my god.
And just that bottom was full, man. Just this much was there earlier.
That was a lot.
Told you.
Could imagine doing a bend up and then listening to all that.
Gotta empty it.
Listening to all the stuff getting re-picked up again.
Yeah.
Most people actually do that, you know, do bend dumps and then, you know, re-vacuum it.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. You want to vacuum again after I empty the bin.
I don't want to get close to that little hole because the brush will stop spinning.
What?
The brush.
What?
Hit that little
hole. No, it's still spinning. Just try to grab it. It's going to end up being a
that? Probably when I change the height setting. Imagine if there's more stuff right where this is.
I imagine there's more stuff. This carpet literally needs to be like taken out, or it needs to be really clean. And then it needs to be like.
If you want, we can move that table and see what we can find. I could imagine if you want to do that next.
Oh no,
it's a good thing that didn't open.
Thank you.
this one is.
Bad. I told you it was bad.
Wicked bad.
I mean, there's still some more spots, but I just, like I said, just wanted something, some basic. Also, I think I need to look underneath here.
All the hairs.
Not just hairs, it's a lot of this kind of stuff. Thread.
Yeah. I mean, this does pretty good for a vacuum. Yeah. I went into your storage bin a bit and picked up some good crunch. I don't know if you heard that.
Storage bin?
Right there.
Oh, yeah. Because Rui goes in and out of there with shit. Because all of his fishing and hunting shit is in there.
Hmm.
So he goes in all the way to right there.